Nylander has some operating room. Backstrom bunts it for Green.
And Exelby didn't have time to go get his stick in the corner. Now he's without one in front of the net.
Nice look. Score! Mike Green from
this
Michael.
Year for Gang Green. Exelby without a stick. He looks to Clark, and then he feathers it through. And if you notice Exelby's positioning, Joe, had he had the stick, this pass would have been a lot tougher to make. But it's still
5-on-4 after the double minor penalty to Reisner. Semin backdoor Green. He scores. And the Caps tie it up at 4.
Bang, bang play. Back-to-back power play markers for Mike Green. Just great puck movement. A lot of confidence for this hockey team. And there's the shot. And that seems to be the only way you're going to beat Lettinen tonight. Is on perfect tic-tac-toes. And just like that, the firepower comes through.
Clark's bid was blocked. Ovechkin pawns it off. Fleischman keeps it hot. Nylander to the front. Green, right there, he scores! Mike Green!
He is their power play.
Marty Brodeur shaking his head right off the, looks like the MP on the front of his mask there, number 30.
It is Green holding, like inside the triangle, came across to Baxter. Moves in and fed one, dug by Ovechkin, falling out as Brodeur scores! Green!
It's one of the hallmarks of his game. Odd man rush potential for the Caps. Ovechkin finding his man, walking in! Mike Green makes it 2-0.
Trying to be aggressive, it leads to this 2-on-1. Ends up being a 3-on-2, and again, a defenseman scoring the goal as the extra forward in the play. First Cody, now Mike Green. Tampa's
over his shoulder. Square it, Backstrom. Now it's Semin again, diagonally across, held in by Green. He tees it up, it's tipped. Good save by Leighton. Now it's Semin again from the flank. Semin holding onto that puck. Through bodies, Green hammers one, he scores! Mike Green, short side on Michael Leighton. A power play goal, that's his fifth power play goal.
Ovechkin looping through center. Delays at the line. Moving in smartly, it's Backstrom. With all the patience in the world. Green for Ovechkin through the seam. Tap, 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 Green fires! Deflection, score! 2-for-2!
Powerful. Look at Kazi in front. Backstrom also moves to the front of the net. Puck back to the point, and there's the shot. Nick might have knocked that down a little bit with the blade of his stick, but notice the way they get the shots through. Marchand was going out to block along with Travis Moen. Somebody knocked it down again. Oh, tough.
And goal scorers love playing with a passer like Nylander.
As you know, he wants to give it to you. On the board, Semin waiting in the high slot. You can go Fedorov, quick shot, scores!
Green!
Pinching low, makes it 4-0, Washington.
Fedorov putting it down to Backstrom. And Fedorov, that pass was to Fedorov. I don't think it was to Green, but when things are going well, they just keep on rolling for you. It goes right to Green. In a one-time situation, no chance for Alex Hall.
Welcome back, Mike Green. Missed
so he walked right through. Ovechkin firing. And it's wide of the net, as well as Nicholas Backstrom, who waits for the puck to reach him. He's emphatically carried to the boards by Spavey. Ovechkin's got a man to the back door. It's Green. He scores.
Ability to skate to get back, even if it doesn't result in the goal. But there you see him right there, and he gets it up top. Doesn't put that puck on the ice or in or foot off the ice. It's up in the top foot of the net. You see it just fires it in the net, and it's a 3-0 lead. Green's not.
Yeah, you're right, Sam. The Rangers haven't touched the puck.
Semin. Good pass. Score. Mike Green. Oh, did they move the puck beautifully?
Look at that sneaking in. And this was just all possession by the Washington Caps. And then Semin with a beautiful pass. And Malakhet thinks he should have had it. They go through him. Let's see. Well, that's just a brilliant pass and a quick shot. You can't expect your goaltender to make that save. And Green is so...
They had won 9 straight before getting shut out by Columbus here last week. There's a shot, scores. There's a power play goal. And it is Mike Green to
crash down in the play. Alexander Semin
just kind of disses it to him. I thought it was Semin that took it, but so quickly off the stick of Mike Green, just disses it to him, bang. Handcuffs Rollison. I don't think he saw, you didn't see the reaction there by Rollison. Obviously, he didn't see it coming as Semin was going across Green once he dropped it.
Fedorov is at 1-1 and Green at the other. Green goes up the middle to Light. Light will sit up right in front of the goal. He's a pretty tough customer and he will hold his ground when he gets in close. Here's Green walking in, scores!
Best offensive defenseman in the game today. Green comes with good timing. He takes a wide route in order to get out of everybody's peripheral vision, except for Nylander's. Michael Nylander below the goal line, and the Bruins are looking to protect that slot area in Green because he came real wide, and he came a little bit late out of the picture, then immediately into the picture when he took
seconds that piece left in the minor penalty to Savard. Ovechkin closing in, drive, and that was kicked away as Chara helps out his netminder. Green thunders and scores! Mike Green!
Comes from Green, the defenseman out high. Even from his knees, Semin makes a play. That goes to Ovechkin, great stop, aggressive save by Thomas. But watch Like, he'll just cruise through that slot area with timing that creates a screen. Difficult for Tim Thomas to follow his puck the entire length of the drive by Green, and it beats him glove side. Impressive power play by the Washington Capitals here to take the lead.
Along the boards, it's Backstrom for Washington, who gladly would have been in Montreal for the All-Star game had he been selected.
Did not go to the Young Stars game, though.
Mid-range, Drister score! Mike Green with a laser beam! Now, there's going to be a delayed penalty on the Detroit Red Wings before Mike Green let it fly. He's got 14 goals now on the season, and that is a dart. That's his 15th point the last 14 games. The old-fashioned wrist shot, to me, looking a lot like Nick Lidstrom. Both these defensemen, Lidstrom over 30, Mike Green in his mid-20s, can both really bring it the old-fashioned way. There's the old wrister, top corner, his favorite spot. The Caps have the lead, 2-1 over the Wings. And the lead for the first time today.
Green from the point, his shot scores!
Simple face-off win. Backstrom just kicks it back. Green puts it to the net. The key play there is Fedorov goes to the net. Elliott wouldn't have had a good view of this. Green head up, Fedorov towards the net. Tie hockey game.
Green now has 8 goals and 9 assists. In the last
Green with 11 power play tallies. Ovechkin whiffed. Didn't get much wood on that. Semin through the seam. What a pass! Score! Mike Green to the roof.
Ovechkin had one, and the resulting healing of that one timer ends up being a pass to Semin. And Semin, just that little lateral movement from about the face-off bottom of the circle towards the dot,
trying to cut in off the wing, really not getting the clear-cut breakaway. That time he just decided to pull up and get the shot.
Frolov with the only assist on that shorthanded goal. Now in front, a shot, score! Right in front, Green, and it's 3-2 Kings.
He starts the play here, but he doesn't stop. He'll make the pass off. Backstrom goes through the middle. You see that one looked up by Backstrom? Wow, great look, guys. Because Backstrom took that look initially before the pressure. He's looking up here, and Green, the defenseman, follows into that open lane. So the defenseman on a lot of teams will peel off and kind of wait. Not Mike Green. He loves to find the hole. Normally it's back door. That time
of... Okun stopped Fedorov, and then the puck was sent wide of the net. Dvorak trying to work it free along the wall. He's taken down, no call. Ovechkin, the pass to Green, the shot, he scores. Anders couldn't clear, and Mike Green on the power play gives the Capitals the lead 2-1 early in the third.
It develops into a goal. Take a look, left side of your screen. Mike Green has scored in 5 consecutive games leading into tonight. He has now scored in 6 consecutive games, getting ever so close to tying an NHL record set by Mike O'Connell of the Boston Bruins, 7 games.
Oh, Theodore back for Steven Weiss. McCabe again fakes the shot. Feeds it down low. 120 to go. McCabe shoots. Blocked away. Here's Horton's shot. And Theodore got a piece of it. Cleared all the way down into the empty net. Capitals up 3-1 with 1:13 to go.
And Green, who just can't miss, he has now scored goals in 6 consecutive games. That's 7 goals. 19th for the season. Wow. I mean, you got to go back to Paul Coffey. This guy could be a 85, 90 point accumulator this year. Mike Green.
2-2 for the Caps and Rangers. Just past the midway mark of regulation. New York, the last team on the board. Korpikoski from Stahl and Callahan. Digging forward along the dasher. Ovechkin, good find. Brister, score! Mike Green has done it! He has tied an NHL record.
About Mike Green, starting left side of the screen, rink wide pass, and there it is, long range. And that was just a wrist shot, Joe. I thought he might have changed it up with a little bit of a snap to it, but that's an old-fashioned wrist shot with maybe a little snap at the end, under the bar, over the glove.
And here he comes again, bolting into the offensive zone. In the high slot, the ricochet for Fleischman. Matched up with Girardi, delayed offside against New York. On the weekend, it's Valentine's Day locker. The Caps' wives are visiting the Children's National Medical Center tomorrow for some arts and crafts. Another bomb! Everything he shoots is labeled. Mike Green ties it.
And you nailed it. Everything he's doing is working out just fine. Thank you very much. That one surprised the netminder. Lundqvist looks screened. We're going to take a look here. Here it comes right at you. The little wave of the stick, some bodies. That baby sort of curls into the net. A nice assist by Michael Nylander, who wheels and deals. Sharp angle shot, might have hit something on the way, but what a drive by Mike Green, who's got a pair.
Yeah, nice play. Fedorov gets the one-timer. Fedorov in there digging for it, taken away though by Melikar. Back to Smaby. Semin took it away for the Caps. Here comes Green, and he shoots a sprawling block. He fires, he scores! And Mike Green has set the new NHL record for consecutive games with at least one goal for a defenseman. That's his 8th straight game with a goal. Mike Green breaking the record he shared with Mike O'Connell coming in. O'Connell with the Bruins in 1983-84.
Here comes here. Here's the first shot. It's blocked first by Pettinger, who makes a nice move. Lightning failed to do it and then just had that one come right off the glove, off the inside of the glove and in the net. And the interesting thing about it was their only shot on goal with that man advantage. It results in the goal and the record-breaking goal by Mike Green.
15 goals on the power play of those 22.
It is fun to see because they did it the right way. They stripped it down, tore it down, and built it back up the right way.
Michigan pass to the right circle. Power play working here for the Caps. Backs the big pass. Mike Green has scored.
Because of this, his shot. Got to the spot. Watch his head. Very few guys can look at the target and make such crisp contact with the puck. That was a good look at it there. He's one of the few that's able to do it. That makes him such an accurate shooter. Right now the thrash is at
9:53. Backstrom through the center zone away from Brindamore. Nicholas Backstrom throws on the brakes. And he can dish it. Inside again for Semin. Out in front. They score! Mike Green hits the seam and catches Carolina.
Unbelievable release. Backstrom was more of a playmaker than a goal scorer. And yeah, I don't think Cam Ward even saw him coming, because if Cam anticipates the shot, he gets off the post here. You can see that Green beats the forward to the net, so he gets that positioning. But Ward is deep on his post, so there's a couple things that happen here.
Played it up ahead. Semin with the Panther net empty, and Mike Green's got an open lane, and it's 3-0, and that may put it away for the Capitals. Mike Green gets the empty net goal.
He's hacked at by Shahura. Feeling it out in front, Morrison. Over to Green, he'll fire, he scores. Mike Green goes top corner on McKenna, glove side, with 9.6 seconds to go in the period. Another four-on-four Capitals goal. They lead 2-1. Tipped on the long reach of Kozlov to Ovechkin. Firing, he rips it on goal. McKenna to save, Kozlov. And behind the net, out in front, the try. They score! It's Green again, scoring for the Capitals, and Washington leads 3-2. Victor Kozlov, Nick Backstrom, away they go. Backstrom crisscrossing with Ovechkin, getting it back. Backstrom again holding onto it. Paddle down for Ward, and they score! Mike Green, the follow-up, with 33.7 seconds left to go in the second period.
Carolina comes back. They're in good position here. You know what they did? They all collapsed the net, and there were two opportunities, both Ray Whitney and Eric Cole. He could have, now Ray Whitney's way on the left side of the ice, so there's no way he could. It was actually probably Cole or Cullen that would have had to anticipate real quickly and find Mike Green.
Zone. Nobody home until Green gets to the boards with Park. Semin protects the puck for Ovechkin. Puts it down the boards to Backstrom. Now Semin turns, feeds Green, he shoots, he scores! Mike Green with a power play goal. Pass held by Scott Stevens.
This is all Semin. Wait. He doesn't even look at Mike Green.
He knows that he's there coming from the left point. Semin is just going to turn and watch him come right back up there. That's all he's going to do. He's never going to look once at Mike Green. See, he's looking at Joey McDonald. McDonald has got to commit to the shot. He's got to commit to that first shot, and McDonald cannot quickly crawl, scramble over to get it to Mike Green.
Power play underway. Jackman in the box, tied at three. 7:46 left in the third. Green floats one, he scores! Mike Green threw it at the net from one stride inside the blue line.
McDonald not getting this one. You're going to see Fleischman. There's no screen, though. I think McDonald just gets beat by the release, perhaps. I don't think he's not. I know it's not that he's not expecting it. It just doesn't pick it up. Unless it's the high, it's a high player that ends up screening him right there. Two goals in just seconds for that man, Mike Green.
Norris in reverses. St. Louis back at the point. 12 seconds, trying to get it out in front. Knocked down by Green. Green, stick handles out. Gets the red line, shooting and scoring into the empty net.
By Semin again, and floated back off now for the control of Cody. Walks it on and sets up Semin. Drive, and that deflected across. Here's Green, a shot, he scores!
Out of the zone, good patience. Setting up Alexander Ovechkin standing in front of the net. And there's that fortunate bounce beer you made mention of. Off the skate of Michael Roosevelt and Mike Green, 31 goals in the regular season. As a defenseman finds its way. And second goal this afternoon, Pierre, on Henrik Lundqvist to the short side. Glove side high, same side. 2-1 lead for the Caps.
And the first goal for Mike Green in this series, and he was feeling a whole lot better when I talked to him before the game, Edzo and Doc. He decimated with a